Quantum computers are the main threat to modern cryptocurrencies. Quantum processors can simultaneously be in a superposition of 0 and 1. This enables them to perform calculations millions times faster than traditional computers. One quantum computer can surpass the performance of all the computers in the world combined and crack user codes, which are used for transaction authorization in blockchain by implementing Shor and Grover's algorithm, quantum key distribution, and post-quantum cryptography.
Thank you. the United States Air Force for 5.5 years, active duty, and reserve for 2 years, and inactive for another 2 years, and in and out of different types of projects as a civilian after that, because of my clearance and because of the job I held with them and other corporations that were funded by the government. The technology I witnessed in the programs that were suppressive, that were suppressed still to this day, are things like anti-gravity, zero-point energy, a lot of 3D holographic imaging. Of course, there's a lot of devices that were reverse engineered by these corporations, from government retrieved downcraft and extraterrestrial DNA, along with hybrid DNA from these specimens. So these things are all suppressed, so we don't have to live like we do now. We could actually have a lot of abundance as far as medical technologies, the cures for diseases, the abundance of water and food for everyone, and housing if these technologies were released, and of course energy, you know, free energy for everyone. So we have multiple whistleblowers now that I've worked with that do want to come forward now, since I came forward, and they, you know, are making special arrangements right now for their life and for their family, because that's how serious it is. They're actually preparing certain ways they're going to live, and, you know, how they're going to protect themselves just in case someone doesn't approve of them coming out. But the thing is, they're having the integrity and the love to come forward like I have, and just give it to the people.